Guess not all of Vesemir's teachings have receded into oblivion.